My name is Nicole Heim, I'm 29 years old, and I'm the CEO of the public charity Young Enterprise Switzerland. YES builds a bridge between the business world and the schools, providing entrepreneurial education programs. Young people of today grow up in an environment where they choose from a lot of alternatives. One of the consequences is that their sense of responsibility is not what it used to, which leads to short-term as well as superficial relationships, both in their business as well as their private lives. Working together with young people in our projects, we feel that letting students work together in groups changes a lot about the way they think about themselves as well as others. Funding and running a student company for one whole academic year teaches them how to overcome challenges as a team and what it means to take on responsibility for their own project. It is incredible and inspiring to see how these young people develop each year. Not only their business know-how, but especially how they gain self-confidence and the sensitivity towards their team and stakeholders. As a member of a global network, it is our challenge to address global needs in a local manner. The focus of our projects can be laid on financial literacy, employability, and entrepreneurial education according to the local needs. For the students, the grand network with peers from other schools and country is unique and motivates them additionally. It is our job to create a strong believing in investing in young people's futures through hands-on learning experiences and to bundle the resources to jointly ensure the largest possible effect. It will be my honor to participate in the annual meeting in Davos and to discuss the importance of business education with representatives of business, politics and education. I strongly believe that investing and raising awareness of the importance of learning by doing education experiences complements the current discussions, especially about crisis management. Giving young people responsibilities can change mindsets and can inspire the next as well as the current management team.